and down the hallways of Seabreeze Elementary School, handmade purple signs show the love and concern second graders have for a classmate facing the biggest challenge of her life.
She's really an inspiration to everybody she meets.
Lori Shoemaker is Aubrey Romero's teacher.
She always has a smile on her face, no matter what's going on, no matter how much pain she's in.
Aubrey's desk has sat empty since September after what appeared to be an infected tooth turned out to be a rare form of ghost cell cancer.
It has not been seen in a child. It's not been seen in a female. Aubrey had to have all of the side removed, teeth, part of her gum, her lip. It was the size of a softball, the tumor.
Bones, muscle, and ligaments from Aubrey's shoulder were used to reconstruct her face. Through it all, her smile never faded.
I saw her right after surgery, and she still had this huge smile on her face and crawled up in my lap and said, I love you.
Doctors initially thought Aubrey was cancer-free, but tests showed it had moved near her brain. At 7 years old, Aubrey faces 6 weeks of radiation and possible chemotherapy in Miami. At school, her classmates are trying to help.
On Friday, students can donate a dollar or more and trade in their school uniform for the day for something purple. Purple is Aubrey's favorite color, and money raised from the day will go to Aubrey and her family.
No child should ever have to go through this, but she does it with such great spirit and with such great hope.
Her teacher, classmates, and school are holding on to hope she'll soon take her seat in class again.
Just keep Aubrey in your thoughts and prayers.
In Manatee County, Kimberly Quezon, Fox 13 News.
We will indeed. She is so precious. Aubrey's continuing her lessons at home, and her teacher, Mrs. Shoemaker, homeschools her 3 times a week as well. You can see more about the efforts to help Aubrey on our website, fox13news.com.